Welcome, friends. You can see a phone in my hand. This phone model is Infinix Hot 9 Play. This phone model is Infinix Hot 9 Play. This phone problem with this phone, the back button, home button, and recent button, and home scroll button is not showing. See now, three button is not showing. Then, now today I'll show you how to fix it if three buttons of your phone do not work. For this, you have to unlock the phone in your hand first. I unlock my phone, you unlock your phone, and find settings option. When show settings option, I will click on settings. See a settings option, you can see a settings option. You will click on settings. When click on settings, show a new interface. My phone Infinix Hot 9 Play. This phone normally is back button, home button, recent button, three button not showing. And show a search settings. I will click on search settings and type navigation NAVIGATION. I will click on navigation, show a system navigation option. I will click on system navigation, show a new page and get search navigation and show three button navigation. When I will click on three button navigation, show three buttons, back button, home button and recent button showing this phone. And I will click on more settings and change this button. Click on it, change this back button. And if you want to hide these three buttons, click on back and click on get search navigation. When I will click on get search navigation, three button is now hide this phone display. So viewers, if you want to like this video, please subscribe my channel. I will click on three button navigation, show my three button in this display.